Matthew Filson. Five, Oliver Dustin of Fordham. Six, Martin Longsdale of Wood. Seven, Tom Randolph of Camwood. Lane eight, Alex Wilkins of Kent.
Up, this is about to start.
Damn, he's over there.
So Tim's got to try and resist that temptation as well.
Stand up, please.
It's on now.
Red card.
The microphone wasn't close to them, so.
On your
mark. Red card means it's nobody's fault. Yeah. Okay.
Simon!
Go, Simon!
Go, Simon!
Go, Simon! Go, Simon!
Three men have run under 150 in the last year or two. Alex Bottrell of York, 148 this season. Alex Burkitt, 149. Of course, last year, Markham Lonsdale under 147. And it's Lonsdale who takes it on.
Hold that now.
World junior qualifying time is 148.25. Lonsdale, Robert Nash, the Wolverhampton man there in second place. He's on the shoulder of Alex
Bottrell.
So it's Lonsdale,
Bottrell,
Robert
Nash,
then Burkitt.
Go on, Alex! Go on, Simon!
Go on, Simon!
Go on, Simon! That's good, Simon!
Still Lonsdale in pole position.
That was good, he got off the curb there.
From Bottrell.
Oh, he's got around through that well, yeah. Stay there, Simon.
Bridge coming through.
He did that well, that.
Dropping first aid to the long jump, please.
Can he hold it?
Triple jump. But it's still Lonsdale as they approach 200 metres to go.
Oh.
Come on, Simon, put it together.
Dig in.
How's he gone?
Lonsdale.
Tells me when.
Block that! Go on! Go on, Alex! Come on! Come on! Go on, Alex! Come on!
Come on!